It's been a busy night, to say the least. I've gotten a lot of stuff done, I've gotten a lot of preparations done, but when it all comes down to it, I think I'm ready. Let's kill us a clown. It's time to break into Kefka's domain. What's wrong, Celeste? Statues, again, the statues give the Espers magical energy they need to live. If we destroy the statues, what'll happen? I'm really not sure, but the Espers and magic, too, will most definitely disappear from this world. So, would that mean that Terra would too, or would she be okay because she's half-human? What will happen to Terra? Oh my god, don't do that to me! Oh no! Okay, gonna have our ultimate casters. One in every party, and then, yeah, I've been busy with helping out this dude right here get strong. Okay, so, sorry, Gogo. Sorry, Umaro. You guys are just really hard to use. Okay, let's go. Statues are up ahead. Divide into three groups, use the Y button to switch between them. Let me just refresh myself and okay. Well, let's head out then. Oh wait, I need to make sure that I did something. Yeah, I can't have that. Nope. You know, fuck it, I'll just use Gauntlet. Oh, shoot. Whatever the fuck that thing is, whatever it is gonna die. Wait, what? You guys saw that, right? Like, it played the, like, little knockout noise, but it didn't do shit. What? What's going on? There we go. Okay, there we go. I have no idea what the hell that was. Okay, is this a treasure chest? Yes, red cap. Is this good for Celeste? Not quite. Okay. This is the Magitek facility? Hey, a Nutkin suit. And the gauntlet. 8. Okay. So, let's see. Maybe I should have left that one in because I was fighting a giant motorcycle. Either way, we found some goodies. That's not exactly what we came here to do, but that's okay. Evil Oscar. So it's just more Malbros. Okay. Get these assholes out of our sight. Okay. So, it's not that way, so I guess it's down here. It's gotta be, right? Ah, shit. Okay. So... Oh, here we go. More of the Magitek Factory. Dweller and Sky Base. Alright. Oh. Also, I got a helpful tip from my boyfriend about how to make Mog stumble less. And I'll share it with you guys in case you guys don't know. You guys probably do know though, but Oh shit. What? I don't know why it let us, why it let them attack past our deaths, but, give me a minute. Well, one embarrassment later. Also, there was a hero ring in that chest. I don't think I can go anywhere in this factory area, I don't think. Oh god, it's these shit heels again. No, not magic. Oh, come on! Did I ever teach Gal Life? Yes, I did. Okay, I'm not gonna have this happen again, Ultima. Fuck these guys in particular, honestly. Oh, okay, so I write this thing. Oh, a save point. Wonderful. Okay. Probably means that there's a big bat nearby. Even better, some mercy for if he didn't save before jumping into Kefka's tower? Nope, never mind. Inferno, Striker, and Rough. That didn't hurt all that much, and I did it. Okay, so ice heals one of those, so let's just go ahead and get rid of those, yeah? We'll get rid of that specific one. Oh shit! Mox has successfully got the snare off! Oh shit! And it was on the part that absorbs ice, too! Good job, buddy! Just, wow. That works. And we've gone and ripped his arms off. Nope. Oh dear. That probably reflects magic. Oh, yep. Oh no, gal. Oh no, it's probably gonna... Here, let me just get the... Yep. Oh shit, he regenerates. No. Well, yeah, we gotta end this now. Oh no, especially if he's gonna pull this shit again. Ugh, really? Yeah, and then the abyss, your arm goes again. Come on! Stop fucking doing that. Nope. Oh shit. Gotta make sure everybody stays alive after this. Seriously, we have gotta end this with how much Mog is fucking healing them. Oh, Love Sonata was a terrible idea. And, oh my god, stop fucking doing that. Stop fucking doing that, you too, Mog. Just stop. You are literally ruining everything, and to an extent, I'm ruining everything because I told you to do that. Oh, really? Please just die. Oh, fuck, really? Stop it, Mog! Just stop! Oh my god. I wish there was a way to have him just stop doing his dance that doesn't involve killing the poor thing. Just go away, please. Are you kidding me? Now I'm out of that, so, yeah, I'm just gonna have to use this. Oh, good blocks, Aless, holy shit. I wanted to save that for the fight with Kefka. Mog, no, oh my god. Okay, good. Use it on something that doesn't involve you being a fucking nuisance. Please? Oh my god, thank you. Going back here and I'm using a tent. I'm also saving. Okay. Mortis. Oh my god. They're like Magitek Walkers 2.0. Except they do shite damage. Don't do that. There we go. Now we continue onward. Okay, nothing seems to be over. Yeah, nothing over to the right, it seems, so. Why is that chest wall being all sparkly? Oh! Okay, that's useful. I do want to get that chest, but that does mean having to go back around, so I'll just do this. Rainbow Brush! That's going to Realm. And then I'll just be a lazy bitch and jump cut back over here. Ah, shit. Landworm! Oh shit, it's the Zone Eater! Either that or like his bastard cousin. Lodestone? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Good job, gal. And Locke's on heal duty because he doesn't use his MP for much anyway. Okay. Oh boy, that's a dragon. What? Oh boy, here we go. Skull Dragon. It's probably weak to life. I want to say it's weak to life. Locke doesn't know skin because he's useless. Not really. You're not useless, buddy. Just. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's get the deets on this guy. Level 62. 30,000 HP, 2,000 MP, weak against fire, weak against pearl. Well, Malk has a pearl lance. Don't do that, gal. We raised you better than this. Alright, Pearl Lance, he needs to keep just regular attacking. Oh shit. Nope. And that's the Skull Dragon down. Got a muscle belt. One dragon left. Okay. So let's over. Damn it. Container and Dark Force. Apparently one of these, like the Dark Force gives a lore that Strago needs, but yeah, shit. I don't have him with me. Fuck. Oh well. Yeah, good job, gal. No, don't do that. Don't. Because there is a very special place in hell for enemies that heal themselves. And I'm pretty sure Kupek just sent that guy there. Oh shoot. No, don't do that. Shit. Alright, give me a minute to revive the children. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a big, long, ominous platform. Probably have to interact with these green things too. Yep, we gotta get everybody here. Alright. Not these guys again. Oh, wait, shit, I can attack all of them? Alright. Oh, yeah, using water on a plant may have been a bad idea. I did not know that this was multi-target, though. Because, I kinda wanted to do something special for Cyan. So, Ah, that was more evil sounding than I thought. But yeah, I just let it be known by everybody who watches this video that all in all, I hate min-maxing. I think it honestly ruins I just think it ruins the fun of playing a game. If I have to min-max, I want it to be, like, for something in-game and something that, like, you absolutely have to min-max for. And even then, you shouldn't have to, like, just necessary min-maxing should not be a thing. However, I want to use Cyan in the final boss battle against Kefka because holy shit does he deserve it. So, to an extent, I min-maxed. It's a necessary evil. I min-maxed as much as a dumb, stupid idiot who hates min-maxing can min-max. Okay, here we are in the Magitek factory again. Shit. That was unnecessary. Hey, fixed dice! Don't we have sets around our team? No, we don't. Okay, is there anything else down here then? To be. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, don't use Clean Sweep this time. Use Arrow. What? That heals Malboros too? What the fuck? It's okay though, we have Cyan, so everything is going to be okay. Alright, onward. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get over there. Like, no idea. I guess I'm supposed to have another party member get here and press that switch? Okay, is there anything else to be done outside before we do this then? No, so it's over to Team Aroni then. Alright. There's treasure to be had over here. Received from Minerva. Well, I know I got that for Terra over at the Colosseum, so hopefully maybe I can... Let me pop over on Celeste real quick and see if I can't put that on her. Force armor, yes! It's overall better. Okay, back on Team Aroni's end. Let's go ahead and... Damn it. Rontar! Pretty sure those are just dinosaurs. Recolors of that horrible, horrible thing I fought in the forest. People who follow me on Twitter will know exactly what I'm talking about. Life Shaver. Oh, fuck. No, don't do that. I kinda wanna try out Saban's new Blitz. But at the same time, I'm worried that it's gonna be like all the others and that it's... Well, not like all the others, but like... The one that I've been trying to pull off and been failing spectacularly. Anyway, right, we found those fixed dice, and I want to see if they're any good for Setzer. Fixed dice... They are abjectly terrible! Oh my god. Then again, I guess battle doesn't favor cheaters. What's over here? Techstar! Shadow can throw those. That's about all there is in here, though. Alright. Guess we go down here, then. Wait, what the... Hello? What? Atma! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Now I have an answer. Oh god, Okay, go. Yes, I did it right! Holy shit. That's gonna be a seizure warning. Oh, Shadow's dead. That's not good. Okay, then maybe I can pull off. Okay. Oh, that heals him. Okay. That is my own damn fault. Anyway, get up, Shadow. We got shit to do. Ah, shit. Get up, Setzer. We got shit to do. Thank you. Actually, can I find out what this guy is weak to? Does Rome know scan? Rome does not know scan. Rome knows cure, though, and she's gotta use that. Does Setzer know scan? No, Setzer does not know scan. Ah, well. Does Sabin know scan? Yes! Yes, he does! I've also been told that friggin' shadow throwing actual weapons is actually a lot more damaging than one might think. Level 67, 20,000 HP left, 18,000 MP, no real weaknesses, so, alright. Oh my god, what? Okay, hold on. That's gonna need some healing. Okay, let's see if I can't do this again. I think I did it wrong. Never mind. Unknown lights are under Atma! Oh no! Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Incorrect, what? Son of a bitch. I'm gonna cast re-raise on myself just in case. Cause I feel like Atma is gonna be up to some very sneaky bullshit. Yep, I'd be right! Okay, let me just get a life 2 ready. Never mind, we're okay. Alright, let me just heal everybody then. And down goes Atma. Eight magic points. Hey, Shadow learned Cure 2 and Stop, and Safe. And Realm earned Flare. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Hey, it left us a save point! Bitchin'! Oh, are you kidding me? No, I don't feel like dealing with this right now. We just fought Atma. We're still, like, fresh on health. No, go away. Oh, whoa, shit! Well, alright then. That's a thing. It's okay though, because there are stairs right over here! Things with Blaster are really annoying. Okay, so what's up here then? Nothing? Oh no, pipes. Pipes we can crawl around in like a little hooligan. Okay, ah! More of these things! No, go away, I'm busy. Yeah, go after the Oscar, because physical attacks, and that magical attacks ain't gonna work on that thing. There we go. Hey, Shadow leveled up. So did Sabin. Nice. Okay. Fourth shield. Okay, so there's Terra. So maybe... No, I can't go down over there. It's an up escalator. Okay, I kinda wish I had left that battle in, because turns out those, Malbros no sneeze. And, I managed to control it with Realm, and I managed to have it sneeze itself out of battle. which was pretty damn funny. Dragon. Okay. Are you kidding me? That was unnecessary. Okay, yeah, we're good. We'll be fine. Finally, the gold dragon. It's a Brontosaurus. Okay, preemptive attacks, let's go ahead and find out what this thing's weak to. Well, it uses electricity, I know that much. Okay, level 62, 32,000 HP, 4,000 MP, weak against water. We don't have... Damn it, we don't have Strago with us. We have ice, and that's about it. Yeah! Bum Rush may be very powerful, but at the same time... nothing beats a good old-fashioned suplex. And I think that was the last dragon. It only said we had one left. And I got the one in the cultist tower, and it only said there were two in Kefka's, so... got the crystal orb. Defeated all 8 dragons. Dragon seal broken. Received the Magicite Crusader. I have heard some very polarizing shit about this Magicite. One is that you never use it as a summon because it will kill literally fucking everybody. But at the same time, it teaches Meteor. So, I'll switch back to Bahamut when we're about to go fight Kefka, but for now, Rome is learning those skills. I just gotta remember to never summon him ever. Like, never- oh god. Yes, we should probably fix that. Blep! In here, then. Damn it. Retainer and Dark Force. Again. No, don't do that. Shadow no life? No, he only knows cure, so just cure yourself, Shadow, and just... yeah. Damn it! Oh no. Damn it, no! Okay, good. Oh hey, the Doom Dice and the Doom Dart's kicked in! Nice! Speaking of things that are kicking in, Sabin is kicking in the bucket. And so is Shadow. Well, I have a metric shit ton of Phoenix Downs for a reason. Okay, now that that's done. Okay, now I'm just confused, because... There are weights over there. Are weights up there that we can push. So, then how the what the fuck are we supposed to do with Terra then? Because like this place over here leads to like nowhere. But yeah, just like, oh boy, I may be lost. So after wandering around a lot more than I'd care to admit, I ended up, finding this. There we go. And then jump cut back in here because I'm lazy and now I'm paying for it. Can I please use Cure on Cyan? Thank you. Oh, he's not doing a lot of damage to these guys in particular. No, don't do that. Okay, yeah, this thing's dead for sure, unless it, Okay, no, never mind, it is shit for damage. There we go. And hey, Edgar leveled up. Okay. Here then. Ooh, this is where all the Magicite used to be. Where all the Espers. Okay. So here is a tunnel. That's about it. Oh shit. And a Doom Dragon. That looks like the Kaiser Dragon. At the same time, the Kaiser Dragon didn't make it into this game. That's okay, Cyan will beat the shit out of it nonetheless. There we go. And hey, Shtego leveled up. Okay. Up the staircase. To get the treasure over here, because it's just Attack Star. I am paying for my greed. Okay, so let me go up here. Okay, here we are. Now we gotta switch back to Team Realm. What's up with this? Ribbon! This is apparently a very good relic, so let me just find out what it do. Also, Christopher. Raises MP by half, not bad. Protects from all status ailments. I also do kind of want to give one of our magic casters the gem box. Realm already has the memento ring and the fake mustache, though. So. It was just a single Vectar. Okay, so we go back in here. Go back through. Damn it! Go away, we're busy! Well, damn, if you're gonna play that game, then so will I. There we go. Okay, so Tara's up there and ready. Ba-da-bop. Oh, it's already open. Either way, you know. Wouldn't hurt to. I mean, I guess we don't really need the gold hairpin. We came prepared. Yes, let's give the gem box to Tara. As like a colossal fuck you to Kefka. Actually, better yet, Cyan doesn't really use magic. Did I ever? Yeah, good, I did teach him cure. Never not teach people cure, Sally. In case they never use magic, they'll still be useful for something, even outside of battle. Okay. Busy. Is that how we're gonna play this game? Okay, hold on, don't want to crush the muffin. Oh, so that's how we do it. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I may have made a mistake. Oh wait, no, I didn't make a mistake. I send Roman here now that she has access, and then do the same for Celeste. I'm getting smart, guys. Okay. Have Celeste move over. Oh. Wrong party. Yeah, good job, Rome. And then we have Team Celeste come in here and hold down this button. And then have everybody else go down and hold their respective buttons. Yeah. Oh, looks like it's up to Team Celeste to take care of this though. Okay. How are we doing? How are we doing? Could afford to, like, use a few. Actually, you know what? We should probably just, like. Damn it! I am busy trying to save the world. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I probably should have used the tinctures. Oh no. S a guardian. And basic program. Let's not use. Let's just use, like, Osprey, I guess. And then. Hey, Force Armor. Water Rondo, maybe? Because it's a robot? Let's find out what it's weak to as well. Level 67, 69 HP, weak against lightning, weak against water, okay. Well, guess what I can do? Damn it, Mog. Battle program. Ran Ultros' battle program. Oh no! Don't do that! Ultros needs to leave! Also, can I just say it feels really good to do, like, all 9 damage with something that isn't Ultima? try Windsong, I guess? Maybe? I am having no such luck. Oh! That works. Oh, don't do that. Don't throw rocks at the child. Stop using Entwine while you're at it, because that's dumb. And basic program. Alright. Let's just back to blasting everybody with missiles. Don't do that. Now that I think about it, I could probably just cast Remedy on Gao and not be dumb. Or the battle could end. That also works. And it left us a save point. Wonderful. Okay, onward and upward then. Maybe? No, we can't go that way yet. What about this way? What happens when we... Oh! Okay. So what's up? Oh... I spy with my magic eye. Holy shit! Okay. Don't do that. Scan it. Level 67. 58,000 HP. Weak against poison. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Trombone, I guess? I don't know. How much will Bio do against this guy? On a scale of nothing to Ultima. Not bad, but not great. Okay, good. Mach lived. Okay. Throw a cockatrice at it! Oh god. Nope. Maybe using Zombone was a bad idea. Luring birds, however, is not a bad idea. Mom just needs to stop missing. Also, I should see if Gao can- not Gao, if Locke can steal anything. Couldn't steal. Oh well. No, speaking of why Zombone was a bad idea, I can't heal Gao. Well, now I can, but at what cost? And Locke apparently absorbs fire. I keep forgetting this. Uh-oh. No. Okay, let's go ahead and heal Gal. Never mind, Mom can do it for us. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That could also happen. Okay, let's pick something that can actually be healed. Senior Behemoth? I don't know. Locke is still having none of your bullshit. None of it. Oh sh- no, that was a bad idea! I can still out-damage that, but still, damn it. Still couldn't seal anything. One day he's gonna learn to stop using Fire 3 Unlock. That's gonna be a bad time, but until then, I'm just gonna keep taking advantage of it. Oh no. Oh no, this is going to shit real quick. Okay, good. Do not use Wind Strike ever again. Well, there goes Gal, but at the same time, at least he can't heal him anymore. At the same time, Mog can, but at least he doesn't do it near as much, and he doesn't heal for near as much. Please use Sunbath, that would make me very happy. You disappoint me, Mog. Okay, just cure everybody just in case. No. When are you going to learn your damn lesson, old man? At least I assume you're an old man, you're probably like a centuries old spirit, so. Okay, let's pick something that- let's pick Anguiform, since this guy seems to be so fond of fire magic. Please stop doing that. Yep, there goes Gal again. Because he's dead. Yay. Got the Aura Lance. Ooh. Heroic pose. Okay, what's in here then? It's a save point! I'll take it! Oh. I need it. Okay. Can I go down here and maybe... Aha! This will probably help out the others. Yeah? No? What are we supposed to do then? Jump off? No? Damn. Okay, so I found out coming out here and standing on this switch actually it unlocks two more doors, so hopefully that should help things out just a bit. Here we go. Oh boy, here we go. Everybody's just about as ready as they'll ever be. Doom. Oh boy. This guy uses ice, so he's probably weak to fire, I want to say. So, we'll scan. And then we'll also set up a preemptive cure. Okay, what's the deets? Level 73. 63,000, 4,000, weak against Pearl. Okay. I don't know if Drago has... He has Pearl Wind, but he doesn't have Pearl. So I haven't used Grand Train, I haven't tested that out yet. At least he doesn't seem to absorb fire, so... Here's step line. Oh, I don't like the fact that he's blowing. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay, ice elements are ineffective. So... Let's try Bolt. No one's to kill for us. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck! Damn it! Well, at least Terra can absorb magic. Water element's ineffectual. Okay. Let's use life 3, and what else do we have in terms of support? Shell, so we can always cast that on Cyan, because he's probably gonna need it. Our polarity. Oh, no! Oh, everything is all out of whack now. Okay, cure 3, and then another shell on Edgar. Lightning element's ineffectual. It's a good thing metal isn't an element, otherwise Edgar would be right fucked. But it's okay, because Doom is right fucked. Beefing up Cyan was a good idea. Okay, 10 magic points. Learned Force Field! Ooh, and we got the Skyrender! Ooh, this is good. Skyrender is like the final katana you can get for Cyan, I think. From what I've been told. So just give me a minute to save and heal and do all those nice things. Okay. Now we continue onward. And we hit this switch, and then we switched around. Fuck. Okay. Then we go through this door. in through this door. And this door. And there should be... Yep. Okay, so... Yeah, we kinda need healing and tinctures. Lots of tinctures, lots of healing. Items. Here you go, small child. Instant shadows on cure duty. Okay. Here we go. Goddess. Oh boy, this is gonna be difficult. Saban? What do we got here? Other than, you know, a mostly naked woman. Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh. Oh, things are already off to a bad start. Okay, level 68. 44,000 HP, 19,000 MP, no real weaknesses. So let's just wake everybody the fuck up. Ah, shit. Okay. No shame in using Ultima then. Ah, no better way to kill a goddess than to just run her over with chocobos. I highly doubt with such a complex sprite that I can suplex her, so... Oh, shit, that was quick. Learned Meteor, and we got Excalibur. Nice. Okay. Give me a minute to save and defeat the statues, and magical power will not disappear. Kefka drained the statue's power, the source of magic? Okay. Okay. Hit this switch. Switch back to Team Celeste. And... equip her with. Well, Excalibur should be fine, right? I mean, she has Runic. Damn it. We're leading up to the final confrontation. I'm busy here. Do I need to heal up Celeste? We should be fine. Okay. Oh. Do I have to go all the way back? I think I do. Okay, here we go. Damn it! Okay, I've gotten something to drink. I've done everything that I can to physically prepare myself for this battle. Oh boy. Let's do this. I should have changed Esper's. Shit. Oh well. Welcome, friends! I knew you'd make it here, so I prepared some suitable entertainment for you. Kefka. You son of a bitch. How long are you going to let this destruction continue? I've tapped into the ultimate power. Observe. Such magnificent power! You're like insects to me! Put Locke down, you son of a bitch! I will exterminate everyone and everything! People will keep rebuilding the things you take from them. And then I'll destroy those too. Why do people rebuild things they know they're going to be destroyed? Why do people cling to life knowing when they can't live forever? Think how meaningless each of your lives is. It's not the result of one's life that's important. It's the day-to-day concerns, the personal victories, and the celebration of life and love. It's enough if people are able to experience the joy that each day can bring. And have you found your joy in this nearly dead world of ours? Yes! I know what love is, and I've learned to celebrate life and the living. My family lives on inside of me. I know what friendship is, and family. It's my dream to build a kingdom in which I can guarantee freedom and dignity. I've come to experience a new love for one of my brother. I've met someone who can accept me for what I am. I have a special little granddaughter. And I have a brave grandpa who will stand by me through it all. My friend's airship, and her love. I have my friends here. You, my friends. Me, wow, all of you. This is sickening. You sound like chapters from a self-help booklet. Prepare yourselves. Now, for my next trick, I will make you all disappear! Kefka, you don't know what you're doing! Stop! I command the greatest power in the universe! You're all helpless before me! I will destroy everything. I will create a monument to non-existence. Life will go on. There will always be people and dreams. No! I'll hunt them down. I'll destroy it all. Destroy, destroy, destroy! We will not allow you to harm another living thing. But what fun is destruction if no precious lives are lost? It's over, Kefka. Oh boy. All right. Here we go. Mom doesn't know scan, but that's okay. You can just have her get started on casting Life 3 on everybody. Thank you. Actually, let's just straight up find out. I know he's not doing a ton of damage, but he's doing enough to keep up with everybody else, at least those that aren't Terra and Realm. Oh shit. Oh, thank goodness. Oh no. Shit, no, Realm! Oh no. No, 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 no. Shit, no, Cyan! No, 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 no. Come on, Cyan, get up. Okay, good. It didn't seem to do much. Okay. Oh no, not Delta Hit. If you're gonna use it on somebody, just at least use it on Edgar. Use another cure on Edgar just to be safe. Thank you. Okay, preemptive cures are going to be very important in this fight, it seems. Okay, one down. Oh no. Okay, it's just Cyan. I know that's not a very nice thing to say, but... Okay, I believe you actually have to cast a fire spell on people in order to actually cure them of frozen. That's another one down. Don't tell me that's gonna kill him. Okay, good, 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 good. Tier 3, tier 3. Okay, okay, we're good. For now. Not Terra. Oh no. Okay, good, 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 good. You know what? Hold on, hold on. I have something for this. I have... Oh no, 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 no. Shit. Okay. Okay, we're still good. We're still good. We're still good. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this just in case, because they're gonna do something like that. Okay. Just spell on Terra all you want, she ain't got nothing casted on her. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Please live, please live. No! Shit! Life 3 does nothing. Not X-Magic, not... Fuck, I'm getting names mixed up now. Oh, shit. Yeah, there goes Edgar. I really hope this doesn't mean that they're dead for good. Okay, Saban. Let's just start off with just getting everybody cured. Okay, I'm gonna have to go after her first. Okay. Well, that's one down. I don't know which one of them it killed, but I'll take it. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, okay, we're good. We're still in the green. No, shit. I think I put in the wrong bullets input. Oh no. Oh shit, no, no, no. Okay, good, 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 good. Oh, well, there goes Sabin and Locke. Oh, boy. My God, what have you become? Life, dreams, hope. Where'd they come from? And where are they headed? These things, I am going to destroy. Okay, start getting cures off on everybody. Oh no, not Fallen One. I've been warned about this! Get life 3 off. Just whatever you do, just make sure the TPK don't happen. The end comes beyond chaos. Uh-oh. I don't know what that thing was, but it doesn't... I'm scared. Okay, that did nothing. Good, 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 good. I feel like I may regret using this, but... What? It's over? Did we... Oh my God. We did it. We did it. Oh my god, we did it. Oh, memento mori, you sad, sadistic ass clown. It's breaking up! There's no time to lose! Airship's just ahead! Come on, everyone! We have to work together! Terra! What's wrong? Oh, right. The Magicite. Magic is disappearing from this world. The Espers, they no longer exist. You mean Terra too? Come with me. I can lead you out with the last ounce of my strength. Oh, Terra, honey, no! Is that the end? Come on, don't tell me that's the last of it. Cyan as Cyan Garamond. Okay, good. It's showing everybody on the way out. Cyan, think you can handle that switch? Machines. I hate machines. Just hit the damn button, dude. Come on. You just have to show technology who's boss. Good on you, buddy. Setzer as Setzer Gabbiani. Wait! Oh, good call, dude. Let's go that way. Sometimes you just have to feel, and sometimes in life you just have to feel your way through a situation. Daryl, I'm starting to sound just like you. Edgar as Edgar Roni Figaro. Sabin as Sabin Reen Figaro. Damn, dude! I didn't turn back on the kingdom, Big Brother. I knew you'd be a better king. I trained hard knowing I might have to help you one day. Now I know why I have these stupid muscles. Come on, you did it of your own free will, dude. Kupek as Mog. I'm sorry I kept getting your name mixed up. Oh. Edgar, are you seriously gonna crane game this shit? Yep. Yep, he won a Moogle. The hair! Watch the hair! Umaro, as... Well, Umaro. It won't open! Good job, Amaro. Go-Go as... Well, Go-Go. Both buttons had to be pressed simultaneously. Go-Go, watch Celeste and do exactly what she does. Well. Oh. Oh no, don't tell me we lost Go-Go. Gal as Gal. Kind of a shame we didn't get to learn his real name. Okay, that was actually kind of cute. Galfine shortcut! Galfine shortcut! Pushes her off. Bye, Celeste. Oh, I'm proud of my son. Locke as... Locke Cole. Celeste as... Celeste Cher. Come on, the floor's about to break apart! Aww. Look! I will not let go. I promise. You almost ate it trying to pick up that silly trinket. You are precious. Tara as Tara Branford. Father? Tara, we must part now. The Espers will disappear from this world, forever. But the human part of you is very strongly attached to something or someone. You'll probably be able to remain in this world as a human being. She is very attached to many people. Realm as Realm Aroni. Grandpa, stop goofing around! Sorry, dear. If I hear even a peep out of you, I'm gonna draw your portrait! No, anything but that! But you know, just once I'd really like to do a portrait of you. On canvas, of course. Rome, how can you be thinking about pictures at a time like this? Because that's what she does and she loves you. Shadow as... Shadow. Wait, Shadow, where are you going, dude? Interceptor, get going. Stay well. Baram, I'm going to stop running. I'm going to begin all over again. Wait, what? Why? I better get an explanation for that. Strago as... Strago Magus. Seriously, there's something I know about Shadow, but once all of this is over, I'll explain. No! No! A kid like me doesn't know the meaning of defeat! Holy shit, he is very spry for an old man. Gotcha! And me. Okay. I've always been a sucker for games that go "and you" at the end of the thank yous. Come with me. The last piece of magicite. Terra, it's okay. Your power, it's fading. Terra, your strength is going. No, 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 not Terra. Come on. We already lost Shadow. Come on, Sensor, pull like some freaking sweet tricks out of your ass or something. Wait, are those the kids from Mobliz? What are they doing at the cave near the Veld? Do it right, Katarin. What? Gotta hang in there. Oh, she's in labor, isn't she? Come on, where's Terra? For a while longer. Just a little longer. Where's Terra? Terra! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank you, Setzer. Didn't I say it before? This is the world's fastest airship. Holy shit! I'm kind of in this weird limbo of being emotionally drained and having an emotional high. But, my God, I can see that once you get past all, like, the overhyped 7 fanboys, I'm sorry, just, I didn't like Final Fantasy 7, that this is, like, up there with 9, one of the most beloved Final Fantasy games. And honestly, before I started playing this, if anybody asked me, Mihari, which mainstream Final Fantasy is your favorite? I would always say, unfalteringly, 9. 9 is my favorite, it was my first, it's the best to me, but now I'm having second thoughts. Because now 6 is definitely tied with it. Just, oh my god. However, I do want to take a moment to address some thanks, because I wouldn't have gotten as far as I have without the help of you guys. Specifically, 2 people. Number 1, my boyfriend, my love, my darling, my one and only, the one who convinced me to try this game in the first place, because, if I recall correctly, this one is his favorite. And just, thank you, honey. Thank you so much. I love you. Thank you for convincing me to play this. And the second person I want to thank is, a lot of you helped me. I want to say that. A lot of you helped me, and I am thankful for it. But I do want to specifically thank Not a Tiger. Because while a few of you popped in with information on things that you knew, like, really well, Tiger was there just about every episode, giving me hints on just about everything. And I don't think I would have made it as far without him or my boyfriend, so thanks, dude. I hope you enjoyed this LP as much as I did, and I hope you enjoy the ones that have yet to come. But just, oh my god. The only thing that I don't like about this ending is the fact that Shadow is dead. Because I've been a bit spoiled on something. Even then, I can't really consider it a spoiler because it was revealed by the developers in some supplementary material years later. It was actually revealed that Shadow's name is Clyde Aronne, which makes sense as to why he can use Rome's memento ring if you unequip it and equip it to him, because he's Rome's missing father. A lot of the dreams that Shadow has that I didn't exactly view on screen hint at it. That's the only thing that makes me upset. It also kind of explains why Interceptor was kind to Realm, because if Shadow's had him as long as I think, then Interceptor would have known Realm since she was a baby. That aside, just, damn. I haven't played a lot of RPGs in recent years that have a wide berth of party members that do development on all of them so damn well. And from what I've heard from many people who... I'll go ahead and say this. From what I've heard of Ted Woolsey, he's a very polarizing man in the gaming community. A lot of people view his translations as changing and unnecessary, and a lot of people view his translations as something that their favorite games would not be the same without. And honestly, I'd have to side with the latter in terms of Final Fantasy VI. Because from what I've heard, the original Japanese version did not portray everybody's characters near as well. So, thanks, Ted, if you're somehow watching this. And my god, this Mode 7 ending credits thing is just beautiful, and holy shit, this episode's been going on for a long time. Ah well, I figure it makes sense for the finale. Oh no. Oh no, now it's playing the main Final Fantasy theme. My heart. Oh, what's up, Tara? Oh, the baby's here! my goodness. Oh, what? Something going on outside? Is everybody... Is Tara coming home to see her new grandchild? I hope so. Aww! And the grass is starting to turn greener. And hey, that kid who lost his mansion had it rebuilt. God, I love all of these characters so much. Plants are finally starting to grow again, too. Oh my goodness. And there's Figaro, the country that Edgar and Sabin will probably rule together after this. Aww. Yeah, enjoy that freedom, Tara. You've earned it. My god, this ending cutscene is long, but it's also really beautiful. And it's showing all the places we've been to! I'm a colossal sucker for that! Oh no! Thanks for sticking with me throughout this journey, everyone. Because so far, up to date, this LP has probably been one of my favorites. But not all favorite LPs can last forever, so you're probably wondering, Mihari, after this grand adventure, what's next? Well, my dear viewers, this is where I've been conflicted. I do have an LP that I want to play. Oh, a game that I want to play as an LP. It's not very long. But there's also another game that I've been wanting to LP ever since I got my hands on it. Many people consider this game one of the best works ever made for PC gaming. Many people consider it a cult classic. Many people who've played it consider it to be the best game they've ever played. There's just two problems. One, the game itself is pretty long. And two, one of my favorite YouTubers actually began doing her own Let's Play of it. And this LP that I want to do is more inspired by that, but at the same time, I don't want to steal the spotlight from her as doing a blind LP while she's doing an LP of the same game that she's gone out of her way to say is one of her favorite games of all time. Not to mention, it's very text-heavy. It's not near as text-heavy as Persona, but after that two-year journey, I don't know if anybody's ready for that yet. But that's really up to you guys. If you guys are ready for it, and I'd be delighted to hear if you were, let me know in the comments. But if you're not, I have a shorter journey, a more puzzling journey after this one. I'm still planning on playing this game that I've been talking about, but basically it's up to you guys whether I play it sooner rather than later. So there isn't going to be the start of this journey on Monday, because I promised a dev whose footage of a game of his I've covered before that I'd do a let's try of his new game. That could have come out a lot better. Whatever. But, so, You'll be seeing that on Monday, so I hope you will join me on Wednesday for a game that you can only play once. And since I can only play it once, I want to share my experience of it with you guys. So I hope you guys will join me on Wednesday, because then we only have one shot. I will see you guys then, and take care.